All right, Mr. Bobby O. Cool. Sup? Can I just call you Baby O. Cool? You know, Baby Cool. I'm gonna call you that. Baby Cool. That sounds better. So he has 42 platinums and then 41 completed games, which should be more than just okay. Well, I'm guessing you have like what 40. I don't even, you know what? You probably platinum it with no deal. You know what? I'm pretty sure you probably platinum a game with no DLC. 125 games played. Okay. You high in 27 trophies, so you already know you're not a 10 now. Oh well. And what you been playing? The Forest. The Forest. Was that Days Gone? Days Gone. This is so between the Forest and Days Gone. I don't think you finished it yet. So that's a platinum trophy. Can I check that, please? No, it's not. It's a gold. Probably beat the game. I don't know what that is. All right. Holy shit! I forgot to fucking put this alphabetical. Wow. What is wrong with me? That's a first. Okay. So let's get started with the list. All right. First up, you didn't even platinum this easy game that everyone else has. So don't know what's going on with that. But okay. 7 Days to Die. Ooh, that's pretty nice to see that. Okay. Adventure Capitalist. Elbedo. Elbedo with the baby. It's like, okay, you got it flat good in Apex Legends. I guess if you get that, that'd be great. You know, everybody's playing that game nowadays. Dig Dug. If you get that, that'd be cool. But Arcade Game Series is good. Ark Survival is DLC for this. Oh shit. Well, if you get it done, that'll be cool. And then we'll see. Assassin's Creed's just four with no DLC. Liberation HG, okay. And then two, typical two, and then everything else not finished yet. I don't know what's going on with three. Finish that'd be cool. And then, I mean, pretty much just Liberation Black Flag. All I see from this. That's. I mean, four Black Flag, maybe. Okay, well, you get the point. Anyways, easy Batman, and then Borderlands 2. Why do people do this? They always play like the sequel, but never like one, the first one, the third one, the fourth one. It's always the second Borderlands that people will get. I guess it's better than the first one, obviously, but okay, but no DLC. Please get the DLC. Don't know what's going on with Burnout. I guess I'm gonna have to check that. You didn't even platinum the game. I bet you it's the wild. I hope it's not the Wildcat save you need, but you platinum remastered. So it's just like, what is going on with this? You failed to finish Burnout. Well, I mean, you look like you were playing it last year, like basically last year, and then you stopped. And then it doesn't make any sense. Look at that, March 8, 2018, and March. It's like he went back after he platinumed this a year later. I don't even know, but okay. Call of Duty is basically nothing but Modern Warfare 3 with no DLC. Okay, anyways, Day of the Tentacle. Okay, then Deadland. Don't know what that is, but I guess that's cool. Finish Days Gone since you're playing that. And nothing on Dead Rising, Destiny 2. Okay, well, finish that if you can. You got the Doodle Games, and then Drive Club. Nice. I don't know if there's any online DLC trophies for this, but get the DLC for that. Duke Nukem, okay, and then nothing else here. A couple of easy games. We got the Plus games now. Well, not PS3, but PS4, yes. And then the fucking DLC is gonna bite everyone in the ass as soon as they download this game for free. But yeah. Anyways, GTA. Okay, you got the PS3 done. Nice. Okay, and the DLC too. Oh, that's good. And then, but you gotta finish the other GTAs. And then obviously typical Hitman with the easiest Hitman to ever get. Then got Horizon with no DLCs, so get that. And then we got some I guess games that you haven't even finished yet. Don't know why. Like Jimmy Johnson's so random for you to have that. What the hell? But finish that. Get Infamous, and then you know the rest. Killing Floor 2. What's going on with this? You need like what, two more DLC trophies to get that done. I mean, if you get this, if you get Killzone 100%, I don't know if you're gonna play Killzone Shadowfall, but they'll auto pop. The DLC will auto pop on that game, so get that one last trophy. Well, I mean, I guess we can see what you need left, but I don't know. This is definitely something you gotta finish right here, because oh my god, you can imagine boosting this forever. But yeah, finish that. That'd be great. Easy game, and then Little Big Planet haven't done shit. Mafia 3, nothing. Then we got Minecraft, PS4 and PS3, DLC, that's good though, but DLC and an easy game. And then what else? Red Dead Redemption, ooh, nice, nice. You got the platinum on that, okay. In the DLC, but it finished too. You need like, what, one more trophy left? I don't know what you need left, but get that done. Maybe some online stuff, I don't know. Rocket League, nice, okay. And then we got the Sly Cooper, 1, 2, 3. You're just missing one more. I don't know why you're playing Sonic the Hedgehog, leaving a 0%. Finish that if you can. The Genesis Collection, what the hell do you need left on that? I guess we can check that. Sound Shapes, okay. No Vita. I guess you don't. Do you even have. I don't think you have any Vita at all. As far as I know. Yeah, you don't look like you don't even touch Vita at all. Okay. Well, that's another point lost right there. But Tales of the Borderlands, Deadly Tale Monsters, okay. And then you fought it with The Last of Us. We're going to see if. We're gonna see if you did the online for that. Finish the forest since you're playing that. You got a couple more easy games. Look, Telltale, and then easy games, and then Twisted Metal, which is the most random shit I've ever seen. Okay, that's good. You got that, but you got some good ultra rares. It's just like a couple good ultra rares, and everything else is just easy, 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 easy. And then I don't know what this is. I'm definitely gonna 100% this real soon. As soon as I get a chance to play that. But let me see, your first trophy is Minecraft, so if you get the platinum, I mean you got the platinum, sorry, if you get the DLC you'll be good. I don't know if it's PS3 PS4, but whatever. First platinum is Black Flag, okay, that's good. So Burnout Paradise, what's going on with this? That's easy, easy, easy. Do you got Wildcat? Okay, you actually do. Oh, you can actually plat this. Every car park, discover revamp. Oh, you can actually do this. I don't know what you're doing, but finish this game. And DLC, what have you done? Oh, you got everything. Wait. Oh, okay. That's offline. Okay. Offline. Offline. Barrel Airfield. Offline. Oh, you. I hope you got everything. Hold on. Offline. Offline. Okay. So just collectibles. Yeah, you basically set for 100%, I think. Yeah, you're good. All right. That's good. Intercept, what do you need? Really? That's easy as shit. I expected like, what is it? I mean, yeah, like 250 kills. These are like ridiculous. They take forever. But this is like, I guess 500 is a big deal. Yeah. But yeah, you can get that done. So finish that. Ultimate Genesis Collection. What do you need? Actually, what's the one trophy? Oh, you got it. Wow. Okay. So that's easy. That's easy. Oh yeah, come on, you can go into the top left corner and just shoot your way through everything. Streets of Rage is easy, easy, easy. Yeah, everything else is like simple. You basically got all the hard stuff done. Oh, a Fatal Amber, mate, it's a little hard. That's this Echo, the Dolphin game takes, is time consuming. Yeah, that takes a while. I don't know if you're good at Tetris. Nothing to do with Tetris, but similar to Tetris, kind of like Tetris, but I don't know. Maybe you do it or not. This is not that bad. I mean, I don't know if you play Zelda. This is easy. Everything else, yeah, it's just, yeah, okay. Yeah, you get the point. Okay. Last of Us, have you done the online? Oh, okay. You up to date. Oh, okay. You already know what you're doing. All right. Okay. I don't have to complain about that, man. You're good on The Last of Us, all right. Well, final results. Clean your lists up. Be more conscious on what you play, especially that Call of Duty Black Ops 2. When you finish to clean up your list, earn more platinums, ultra rares especially, bring more genres into the mix, play more PSN games, maybe get a Vita, and earn more trophies. I mean, I'm not calling you a baby or anything, but you are a 1.9 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review, baby boy. Bye.